Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel with a new LEGO video and after really a lot of time again with Star Wars. Today we have one of the most famous ships in the Star Wars universe, the Imperial Star Destroyer. Maybe some of you are thinking, but I have already seen this one on your channel. And yes, you are right, this is just a second version of my Star Destroyer. I improved some aspects here and there that I'll show you during this video, and now I think it's a much better creation and probably the last and the final update of the ship. But let's check now all the improvements added. I think we can start with the most obvious one, the stands, that before were not present, the stands for the Star Destroyer and the little CR-90 ship. Remember that this one is almost 50-60 centimeters long, so it's not so small as you may think, and the stands I think are a good addition to it. Now, what I changed? Well, I changed mostly the bridge. Here now is lower, before it was much higher and is a little bit wider, and I added some details here and there. I think it's better now. I wanted to keep the same turbo lasers here because I think they are really beautiful, even if maybe they are a little too big, but I like them, so I left them here. I changed the main engines with this new kind that I think they suit the creation much better. I updated a little the main hangar bay, and I want to remind you that the ship here is imperfectly scaled, so it can fit inside the bay here, just like the real one. Well, real, just like in the movie. As you can see, the ship can fit inside the bay here. Then, let's continue. I updated a little the rear of the Star Destroyer here in this position, and I also changed completely the bridge. This one actually is not completely mine, but it was inspired by some photos I found on Google. I don't know who is the designer of this kind of bridge. Actually, this section here, I changed something here and there, but most of the design comes from another designer that I would like to thank. Then I added this little detail here that you can see here. If you don't know what is this hole, well, you should watch again the first Star Wars movie, the episode 4, where, well, I don't know. I don't want to give you so much spoiler. So just a little hint, empty the bin. You know, just the thing you do on your computer when you have to empty the bin, something similar. So let me know in the comments if you got the reference. Actually, this one will not be a very long video because this one is only a second version, but actually if you want you can check also my previous video where I show you also the previous one. And here you can check the differences between my previous version and this second one. As you may notice, okay, maybe this one needs to go a little more this way, perfect. As you may notice, the main base is almost the same. I didn't change it so much, so the overall dimensions are the same. But as you may notice, the new engines are much better than the one we had before. Also here, the back, as you may notice, is different and improved now. Of course, the bridge is one of the most important differences here. This one was actually too big, so I'm glad I found this one because it looks better. And also here it was too high, now is lower and better. But overall, as you may notice, is the same. About the bottom, also here I did some changes here and there. Especially here the hangar bay I think now is better, and of course now we have also the two stands to show the creation when finished. So overall we don't have so many improvements, but I think the final result is actually worth it. Of course, if you have already downloaded the first version of it, you will receive for free also the second one. And for the others, of course, you can find in the description of the video the new one that you can see here. And for today, that's all. I'm sorry if the video was not so long, but we didn't have so much to speak about. And I see you again on Saturday with a new video and during the week with the live streams where we build these creations together. Okay, actually not this one because it was just an improvement, but we are building together all my other creations. So if you are curious to know how I design my projects, you can just check the live streams where we build them together. So see you again next week. Bye bye.